When our grandparents came back from World War II, the GI Bill paid for their education.
But in today's economy, the old bill doesn't do enough.
There is a new bill that would give today's veterans what we need.
But Senator Cornyn hasn't supported that bill. Does Cornyn think that covering a fraction of our education is enough?
We didn't give a fraction in Iraq. We gave 100%.
It's time for some straight talk. Call Senator Cornyn, then ask him to support our troops.